Did a little ride today. Got about 7 or 8 of us here, so about ready to take off and do a surprise drive-by. Headed down to Rock Island. Got Mike over here trying to fix his GoPro, but got a big bug smashed right in my face. About ready to do a little surprise drive-by. Got the crew with us, so let's get some reaction. There we go, we see the burnout. Not for you.
Hey. I didn't know if you were being serious or not.
Mom, is this what you're talking about? She said,
no. She knew.
I remember you saying something to me, but I thought it was
But no, I know we got a late start. It didn't get it up. You're welcome. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Good.
I had a temp of 99, but it was from beta.
Yeah.
And it lasted for maybe 30 minutes.
Gotcha. Alright, I'll probably let them do this last wheelie, and then I'll get them out of here. Because, of course, that's what a drive-by is, right? It just happens real quick. Appreciate it, fellas. We want to head to Rock Island.
Are you happy?
I am. Thank you all. Made me tear up, though. Of course. It should. I think I got you.
That was my best one.
You getting there?
It's gonna come back to be like, see, this is really a memorable ride.
On a pogo stick. I'll be sure I send this one to you. Oh my gosh. What in the world is wrong with them? Oh! Oh! Almost! Alright, so I guess I could do a good close. It's a wonderful day. Hopefully everybody got home safe. I do appreciate each and every one of you that came out to support me, support my daughter through her little quarantine. So thank you all. And if I could ever repay you, you know, just let me know. Y'all are family for sure. And I know she appreciates it. So, until next video, y'all keep watching. You never know, we may end up doing a ride by your house.